My name is Sarah Mastrovito. I'm a mortgage executive with AmeriCU Credit Union. I'll be celebrating my 10th anniversary with AmeriCU in October. 1 year as a mortgage executive, and I am looking forward to working with you. I think, you know, being able to finally get, especially first-time homebuyers in their first home, it's so rewarding, and I feel like I'm in it with them. And I have members tell me, you know, I can't wait to see you at closing, can't wait to give you a hug. And I'm really happy to just share that with them and help them get to that goal. When people aren't sure if they're ready yet or they're considering it, it's the smartest thing you can do to reach out and talk to me. I do not mind at all if there's just a simple phone call, just to get you educated about everything, because when you are ready, you want to be ready. You don't want to see a house come in the market and realize that you weren't prepared. So it's the best thing you could do to have a conversation with me. And even if you don't qualify for any reason, being maybe a credit score or you don't have enough for a down payment or closing costs, even if you're not ready, I want to make sure that you understand what you need to be ready and set a goal, and we'll achieve that goal together. So I feel like we actually, even in AmeriCU, you know, we have a great team. So you're going to have a lot of great mortgage lenders here. But I think with me, it's not just one thing. I think that, you know, first of all, customer service can't be the only thing. I have that. I have the educational background. I'm willing to go above and beyond. When I do a mortgage loan for you, I put myself in your position. And I really do care when I talk to my member during the process. I say we a lot to let them know I'm in this with them.